Here's the math. Oregon is a small state population-wise. We put out 65 million tons of greenhouse gases a year. The U.S. puts out 6,456 million tons of greenhouse gases. So let's do the math. We divide 65 million by 6,456 million, and we find that Oregon accounts for 1% of the total U.S. carbon dioxide emissions. Globally, greenhouse gas emissions are around 36,800,000,000 tons. That leaves Oregon's share at just 0.1% of the total. From a math standpoint, Oregon will not make a difference, even if it takes greenhouse gas emissions to zero.